Beth Award is just incredible for us, you know, because we know how prestigious the awards are. It's probably been one of the most challenging 2 years of our lives to get it off the ground.
I mean, Choke Festival is pretty, we try to be quite personal. We laugh and joke with people. It means a lot that you put so much work into it. People put so much seriousness into things, but when you let loose, the best work comes out of you just being quite drunk.
Because the event related to mental health in the music industry means so much to us, and we wanted to shine a spotlight on it as part of the festival. So it's really great for that to be recognised by the awards.
Fantasmagorical to win the award. I probably don't need to shout. That's how excited I am.